Here they come. They're off. There goes Trot-a-Trot on the outside out for the lead. Snobby is there, Bruddish Battler. Into the turn they race, Bruddish Battler. He's on the inside, Snobby between horses. It's Trot-a-Trot three wide and third. On the inside, Bayswater Super Mario Legal Trimmer. It's Dynamic Trip and Keystone Breeze. It's a three-way battle for the lead between horses, Snobby. It's Bruddish Battler, it's Trot-a-Trot as they drive by the quarter. Now they're off the first quarter. 29 seconds for Lat and Snobby. He's on the inside, Trot-a-Trot. He's on the outside of Challenging. Second, it's Bruddish Battler in third, followed to the outside, Bayswater. It's Super Mario, followed by Legal Trimmer. It's Dynamic Trip and treading the field, Keystone Breeze, as they approach the half-mile marker. It's Snobby with the lead, Trot-a-Trot. He's on the outside, trying to come on second, Bruddish Battler in third. It's Bayswater with cover in their halfway home. 58 and 2, now they move into the clubhouse turn. And Snobby maintains the lead. Trot-a-Trot moves at him on the outside. Second, Bruddish Battler is right there in third. It's Bayswater. He's set to go three wide. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Snobby with the lead. Bayswater three wide in third. Trot-a-Trot between horses. On the inside, it's Bruddish Battler looking for racing room. Here comes Legal Charmer four wide. Now they drive into the far turn. It's Bayswater with the lead. Legal Trimmer moves on him on the outside. Second, Snobby back to third. On the inside of horses, Bruddish Battler and Trot-a-Trot. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Your leader, Bayswater. Here they come, turning far home. It's Bayswater with the lead. It's Legal Trimmer on the outside as they come to the wire. It's Bayswater with the lead. Bayswater in front. Number three, Bayswater was first. A photo for a second, please hold all tickets. Returning to the winner's circle, number three, Bayswater. Bayswater is owned jointly by the JDN Enterprises, Harder and Ross Barrasio of Illinois. Trained by Roger Waddell, driven by Laverne Hosteller. Congratulating the winning team, Ross Barrasio. The mile 159 is a mark for Bayswater.